Hello students, how are you? Okay, then shall I start? Today we will see the measurement of capacity. Which topic? Measurement of capacity. Now see, measurement of capacity, non-standard unit and standard unit. We will see the standard unit. See, 1 liter means 1000 milliliter. You just keep in your mind. 1 liter means 1000 milliliter. We can measure small quantities in milliliters and large quantities in liter. See, L for liter and ml for milliliter. Okay, then we will see some demo here. Today we will see the measuring of capacity in non-standard unit. See the demo. See, first one, take out your book. See, some examples are here, non-standard units. We will see the demo. See, one jug is there. Tell me the capacity of jug. How you measure non-standard units? See, first we will fill the water with the help of this glass. Okay, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See, the capacity of jug is 8 glasses of water. How many glasses of water the jug can hold? Yes, 8 glasses of water. We will use here about word. About 8 glasses of water the jug can hold. Okay, but we will measure the same jug, but the object is different. See, first we will fill. We will take this glass. But now we will fill the jug with the help of this bowl. See, the object is same. The jug is same. The answer is how much glasses the jug can hold? 8 glasses. You just keep in your mind 8 glasses. Okay. Now we will see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. See, now tell me the jug capacity. Now the jug can hold 9 bowls water. Okay, the capacity of jug is 9 bowls water. Okay, 9 bowls. Understood? See, the jug is same, but the measurements are different. See, first we use this glass, then 8 glasses of water, and then we take the bowl, then the capacity of jug is 9 bowls. Okay, see the non-standard units. Now we will see the cup and the bowl, the capacity of the bowl. See, yeah, the capacity of bowl, 1, 2. The capacity of bowl is 2 cups. Okay, understood? Now one more example we will see. This bucket, we will use this bucket. And this spoon we will use. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. See, tell me the bucket capacity. The bucket can hold the 7 spoons of water. What? The 7 spoons of water. Okay? Now see, we will see the glass. 1, 2, and 3. The glass can hold 3 spoons of water. Understood? These are called non-standard units. Okay? Understood, students? Now we will see the standard unit. What we will see? The standard units. Non-standard units not gives us the exact measurement. First you see the jug, the object is same, but we are using glass and bowl. That time the measurements are different. But in standard units, we can tell us the exact measurement of this bucket or container. Now see, we will see this jug, okay? See, these are the standard units. This is the 1 liter. See here 1 liter. Okay, these are called vessels. See, this is half liter. Half liter means 500 milliliter. Okay, this is 200 milliliter. What? 200 milliliter. Now, then see, this is 100 milliliter and this is 50 milliliter. Okay? Then see, 1 liter means how much milliliter? Tell me, 1 liter means how much milliliter? Yes, 1000. Now we will take first 100, okay? This is the 100 milliliter. We will see 1, okay? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See, how many times we will take this 100 milliliter? 10 times. See, 10 times we will take this. Then see, 10 times we take 100, 100, 100. Now make 1 liter. Okay? When we take 100 milliliter times 10 times, that time make a 1 liter. See, make a 1 liter. Understood? Now 400 milliliter. We will take 500 milliliter. Okay? See, we will take 500 milliliter. One, two. How many times we take 500 milliliter? 2 times. 500 plus 500, 1000. 1000 milliliter means 1 liter. 1000 milliliter means 1 liter. Understood? When we take 100 milliliters, that time 10 times we take this 100 milliliter, that make a 1 liter. And then 400 milliliter, 400 plus 500, 1000, and 1000 milliliter means 1 liter. Then we got the exact measure. Okay, then we will see the jug. See here, students, here tell me the capacity of jug. The jug can hold 8 glasses. See, jug can hold 8 glasses, otherwise 9 bowls in non-standard units. But we want standard unit. Then see the capacity of the jug. This is the 1 liter. Okay, 1 liter. Now 2 liter. Then the jug capacity is the 2 liter. Okay, we got exact measurement, exact answer. The jug can hold 2 liter water. The jug can hold 2 liters of water. See, 1, 2 liters can hold 2 liter of water. Understood? The exact measurement of standard units. Then we will see the bowl. How much capacity the bowl can hold? See, in non-standard unit, the bowl can hold 1 glass of water. The bowl can hold the 1 glass of water. Okay. But in standard unit, see the measurement. See, we will take first 200. See, 200 milliliter. Okay. Yes. See, the bowl can hold 200 milliliter water. Okay, the bowl's capacity is 200 milliliter water. Understood? Okay, now we will see the bucket's capacity. We will take 500 milliliter. Okay, this 500 milliliter, we will see the bucket's capacity in standard unit. Yes, see, the bucket can hold 500 milliliter water. Okay, 500 milliliter of water. Understood? Understood this standard and non-standard units? 1 liter means 1000 milliliter. Okay? Then, see, we will fill after now. See the jug. Then tell me the jug capacity. How much glasses of jug capacity? Yes, 3 glasses. Already one example solved there. Then second one, see. The second one, the bowl can hold dash cups of milk. How much cups? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you write here 4. Okay. Then third one, see. The bucket can hold dash mugs of water. How much mugs the bucket can hold? Count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then our answer is 9. Understood? Then you solve this. And you just keep in your mind, 1 liter means wow. 1 liter means 1000 milliliter. And this is the standard units. These vessels, these are called vessels. What? These are called vessels. This is the 1 liter. This is the 400 milliliter. Means half kg, half liter also we will say. This is 200 milliliter. This is 100 milliliter. And this is 50 milliliter. Understood? Okay. Bye.